down, up, down, up, down.
You always change it to the at the. That fucks with me during the sync every time.
Well, how I say down.
And then you say down, and then you move it again. So I'm just like, fuck, did I not sync it up right?
Okay. I'll try not
remember
to do that,
that for the sync.
I'll try not to do that in the future.
It well doesn't fuck. Welcome back, everybody,
hi,
to
guys.
The finale of Metroid Prime 2. As you can see, Ken did some significant off-screen grinding.
Yes, I got all the things, all except the scans.
Except we're at 99% scans.
No, we're not. We're at 92.
92?
I didn't bother getting the other ones that I could get because I was like, well, it doesn't matter now.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Apparently, which I wish I'd known that earlier because I would have stopped earlier.
Apparently, there were two scans that Ken could have gotten that we missed that were like one-time only scans. So somewhere around 4 a.m. last night, he said, fuck it. And now we're doing a one-episode session for the finale.
Oh, went the wrong way. Yeah, one episode should be enough to fight these guys. I mean, their boss fights are relatively long, so we'll find out.
I guess we'll find out.
Could be a nice long episode or a nice two-parter.
A two-parter.
Oh, two-parter, shit. I don't know. We'll
finale see. PT1.
Part 1. Is it really the finale then?
Yeah.
Or just episode 31?
I don't know, man. Just look at her knees. You can fucking gouge somebody's
yeah,
chest out.
I noticed that while playing the other
out.
Day.
Jesus.
Look at her waist though. It's super thin and then it goes bleh, by her chesticle area.
Her chest. I mean, she's a well-endowed woman.
Chesticular area.
I always kind of find it funny when people get butthurt about, like, if you make a woman busty in gaming, it's like, there, you know, that does exist in real life. There are women who are rather large-chested.
Whoops.
And there are plenty of female protagonists who are not well-chested, too. You know?
Yeah, I mean, people just always find a reason to get butthurt about
something.
You know,
if anyone's ever played Resident Evil 4, fucking Ada Wong, she's not overly busty or what's the word I'm looking for here? Voluptuous.
In any way,
and she's an absolute badass and saves Leon's ass more than one occasion throughout the game if you ever play her playthrough or like even if you play like any of the fighting games like Tekken or Street Fighter.
Oh
like,
yeah, they're like worse.
Taki from Soul Calibur, dude, she's a monster. I think she's like 5'11" and she's a twig, but she. You don't fuck with Taki. She's like a legit hard fighter to beat if someone's using her correctly. The only person I can ever usually beat her with is Yoshimitsu. Because Yoshimitsu's fucking Soul Blade, dude,
Yoshi.
With his sword. Oh, he's so good.
And are you a Yoshi?
Yes, Goku.
Can I ride you?
Yes, Goku. I'm a green fucking dinosaur. See, now I got him started on now we're going to watch episode 3 after the finale. Oh my god, that's when he meets King Yama.
Oh, and he's already stupid enough.
You're going to
Oh wait, no. King Kai is stupid.
Oh, you think King Kai is Oh,
no,
just
he's
like,
not actually stupid. He's just
his humor. It's loaded with puns.
This is a good place to portal.
Yeah, the guy that does Goku does King Kai also.
Really?
Yeah, and the guy that
they
does,
all do a lot of different voices, don't they?
And he also you haven't seen this season yet, so I can't tell you. But
he does more characters in the future.
He does.
They hide it pretty well.
Sean Schemmel's actually a really good voice actor. I was really surprised.
How many people do they have voice acting different characters?
I know Vegeta or the Chris Sabat, the guy that does Vegeta.
Vegeta
also does somebody else. I don't remember if it's Piccolo or not. I want to say it is.
I could see that for sure. They seem similar.
In voice.
Oh, I killed him. Yeah, in voice. In the.
Hey, look, we're not getting hurt anymore.
Oh wow! Amazing.
I legitimately forgot about that for a second. Like, don't you want to open that fucking little?
No. Haha! I made
nice.
It.
Nice.
Suck it.
It's like they just sniped you at the last second. It's like right before, just like a little ass burn.
Yeah.
Yes, burn.
I gotcha. Get ya.
Where? What do you? Oh, I couldn't even see.
You know,
that.
I didn't scan those for some reason. I think it has to do with when I died, because that guy wasn't scanned.
Man, like, that death really messed you up.
I guess so. Rather unfortunate. Well, here we go.
All right.
You ready?
Blam.
Hope I don't die.
How unfortunate that would be.
Look at all those keys. There was already one in there for some reason. all. Sky Temple keys have been returned.
Good.
You can now enter the Sky Temple. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
Oh boy, 3 a.m.
Oh boy. Darn it, we missed our opportunity there. Well, I guess we weren't recording at that point, were we?
Oh, yeah, you're right.
That would have been hilarious.
I mean, it was still would have debuted at 2 p.m. Anyway.
Yeah, we were. Yeah, you said something about 2 o'clock because you said that's when it would be published. How appropriate, you said.
How long did that actually take you to...
To get all the items?
Yeah. What was it, like an hour and a half?
Yeah, probably around there. Maybe two. It takes a while just because you got to walk through all the different areas.
Yeah, it wasn't too bad.
Wow.
I will excuse all sorts of bad graphics because this game is fantastic.
You're noticing all the edges of the
circular
things.
Fucking anti-aliasing just...
Oh, what is this? This is supposed to be the remastered edition. Do you imagine if they remastered this in HD? Like, retextured and everything? Oh, no, they're taking the last energy that we need. Oh, no. Huh.
What the fuck is that?
That's the boss. I'm going to scan him anyways. That way, if you ever do Metroid Prime 2 again, you don't have to scan him. I don't remember why I didn't scan that either. So,
I guess the question would be that if I played it on the normal setting instead of... It's fucking...
Energy back.
One in the afternoon.
If you played it on the normal setting, what?
Would all the scans still count, even though I'm going on a different difficulty?
It says they'd carry over to your next playthrough. In this only. Not the original, obviously.
Oh, yeah. Well, they're different games, so...
Well, yeah, I mean, yeah, since they put it on the Wii, I mean, versus the original on the GameCube.
Oh. That'd be weird if you could transfer the files like that somehow. Like, it could copy over to the...
That would be great. I would have copied over my other file and then pretended like we got everything. And just fought
Everyone
this boss like
known.
Normal.
I like how she kind of, like, grabs the wall just for a second and somehow defies gravity.
Yeah. It's like Smash Bros, you know.
Any day now. There you go. Ooh, pretty.
Object analysis complete.
This is the core of the final dark energy last collection.
Collect it.
I can't read it that fast.
Boom. Here comes the...
Boom.
You ready for my gun? Get ready to take it.
You
I
better at least get one sonic boom blast on them.
I don't know. It's really not that worth it, to be honest.
She looks like Dark Samus here. It's crazy.
Yeah, a little bit. Just not as dark.
What the fuck?
Mm-hmm. Girl. I'm gonna shoot my tentacles at you.
I wasn't aware we were going to be watching hentai today, Ken.
Yeah. They're spiky too, so... Should have fun with that.
Emperor Ing. Gotcha.
That's the head. And that's the body. Stop shooting. Oh. I'm gonna get hurt.
Oh all boy, right, and he's got those stupid ass tentacle things.
Like, yep, I gotta shoot those guys. Oh. Get out of here.
Mayday.
Mayday, mayday. Red alert, red alert. Oh, you butthole.
That's your polite way of saying it.
Butthole. Yeah, it gets really annoying to have to shoot the.
To shoot the what, Ken?
The tentacles. Several times over and over.
Oh, that's why we got all these missiles.
Ah, you butthole. Butthole! I'm butthurt.
You can do it, I promise. You think I should wear this shirt when we go meet the grumps?
That has dual purposes right there.
Exactly. Then he will know we are of Dan's stature.
It's just... You won't even have to introduce yourself. He'll just... Oh, what the heck?
I'm also Dan. Dan.
All right, now I gotta. Oh. Gonna get it in. Oh, I missed. All right, next time around. Nope, he's turning.
Blam.
Damn.
Oh my god, that's doing a shit ton of damage.
All right,
if you had gotten two of those, then you would definitely got half his health down.
Right? I haven't even used my light ammo too. I want to try to save that because. That's
dark.
Important stuff.
What if you laid a power bomb when he does that? Will that hurt the tentacles? Because they look vulnerable.
Ooh, interesting. Oh, when they're on the ground.
When he does the sweepy thing.
I might be able to just do it now. Nope.
Strong possibility that didn't hit him at all.
Oh, so you're suggesting like
when
that?
When he does that,
I don't know.
Yeah.
They seem somewhat invulnerable at that point. It might be worth it. I don't use them anywhere.
It's going to be
else.
Hard to try and time that correctly, though. That's the only thing.
Yeah, right. Stupid Wiimote. Being stupid. Uh-oh.
I love how there's just Phazon everywhere.
Yep, classic, right?
I mean, it just... I don't know,
just
I feel...
Look at it!
I don't know, I feel like we didn't really get a whole... I mean, I guess if we read the lore more. But, like, in Prime 1, you really saw, like, the evolution of Phazon, you know? Like...
Aw, are you kidding me?
Wow, that's kind of ridiculous. There you go. You can get one more.
Well, he just stunned me. I'm not going to be able to get it off.
Get it off.
Maybe. Aw, you butt.
Wow.
I would have gotten
that,
too.
Wow, Ken. You could have jumped. You could have.
This is only phase one of the Emperor.
Oh, yeah. Don't worry.
Of however many more there are.
That looks like it's going to yep.
Oh, that didn't do a whole lot at all, actually.
No.
I like how that's... Ooh, I don't remember what he does here. I think he just...
Something where you get the fuck out of the way. That's what. But, like, I don't know. I feel like... Oh, that looks like it was sonar.
Yeah, he's, like, teleporting his tentacles or something.
You should be able to hurt him with that. I don't know.
With what?
When he does that, like...
I can. I just am trying to avoid the blast.
Oh, so he went twice now. See, that would have been perfect time. First time around, drop the power bomb. Second time around, blast will hit him perfectly.
Maybe.
Ooh, Jesus.
I guess I don't need to go into the power bomb. Or the ball. The boost ball.
Oh, yeah, you sure about that? Oh, yeah, I see what you're talking about. That's crazy.
What are you doing, bud? What are you doing?
I think he was trying to swing around you while you were in the air.
No.
That's fucking scrub territory.
Well, now it's not worth it. He's don't. Whoa. Oh, I hit.
missile. Do it.
All right. Gonna get you. Ooh, I'm gonna get you. Don't hit me. Boom. Suck it.
Nice. Oh, what the fuck?
You BS son of a... You can go. Now he's coming back
jump
around.
Over it.
Oh, no!
Oh, my God. No way. Wow, Ken.
Look how many missiles I have left, though. Oh, I don't know why I did that. Yeah, that would be awesome. I think we get that at the end, actually.
Oh, really?
When you beat the game.
Well, we got the 100%,
what
so...
What is he doing? He's just like...
Doing a fucking sonar blast at your ass. Bitch.
I love how it's actually hurting two of them.
See, just I'm telling you, man.
Oh!
He's going around a third time. You got fucking... Whoa. That would have been it right there.
Don't worry. He's probably going to die this next time anyways.
Well, this incarnation more. Of him anyway.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Can you hurt his tentacles when he does that?
Probably, but they're really hard to determine where they're going to be.
Yeah, definitely.
Finish your blast, butthole.
Definitely a good thing that you got all the,
Come on! Yeah, boom! Nice. Fuck it!
Definitely a good thing you got all those missiles.
Yeah, right.
That would have been a much harder first step.
You know, this part right here took me a while to figure out. He's like, oh my goodness. He's in a ball now. What do I do?
Oh, jeez.
And you know what you can do? Apparently you can go like that on him. Doesn't really make sense. Oh, I think I gotta go. Whoa. Ouch. This is actually a great place to pick up health again, because those guys just keep coming.
Right.
Oh my goodness, stop it.
Come on, you're better than this, Ken.
See, look at that.
I'm not sure what... Oh, you gotta get all of his little tentacles to pop out?
No. All these little... Gotta
yeah. But destroy. That's not doing anything.
Oh, I have to do it when the tentacles popped out. I guess I never ended up doing that. It just kind of happened. They always popped out when I was near them like that. Huh.
Nice.
Alright, I can dig it.
I mean, will normal bombs actually hurt him, though?
I think so, if you timed it correctly.
Yeah, look at that. You don't even need to... Oh, it didn't do as much damage, though.
Stupid butt.
I don't know. These bosses annoy me.
Oh, now it's coming up.
What is?
Well,
oh, the gas.
The gas. Gotta be careful.
Is that the only spot left you have? Is that?
No.
No, you got two more.
Push your bomb.
Only got four more left. Careful.
Nah, they'll come back. Don't worry. That's what the enemies are for.
I guess. I don't know. It doesn't feel right to me, Ken.
Ooh.
You gotta wait for the friggin'.
Don't worry. Alright, this one.
Yeah, there you go. So just wait for the little bubbly bubblies and then you're good to go. Yeah, oh. Make it last.
He didn't set it. She didn't set it.
Nice. Now what?
Next stage.
It's kind of a. I would have never thought to actually use the
right?
spider ball unless
Me
I
Me too. We didn't fight this boss for like ever because we couldn't figure Whoa. That out. I don't know why.
Ooh.
Yeah, now you get to
Primal
use the
name or something like that, right? Oh, just temporary in his new form. 100% mutated Emperor Aang. Alright. Whoa. You think you're so tough?
I gotta remember how to...
Probably his mouth.
Yes, I know, but I'm just waiting. There we go. Now he's changed.
To this what?
One. See the inside? It's...
Oh, it's dark, yeah.
It's actually nice when it's dark because it's easier to get the light shots in there because they follow. Darn it. Wasted it.
That's doing a good deal.
Whoa. I gotta remember how to avoid that.
Sounds like a boost ball sort of thing to me.
Oh.
Come on. And that's power beam?
Yeah, that's just normal. Oh, interesting. Those things are blocking him. I don't remember that.
Oh boy, it's Ridley! Oh boy, with charging attacks.
He doesn't do that a whole lot.
Look at all those power bombs.
Yeah. That was definitely not there before.
Well, it is veteran.
Aw, you butt.
Legit.
Oh, jeez. Was not ready. Not ready.
Does that knock your charge off every time he hits you?
You can hit him in the butt, but yes. Wait. I think so.
Nice.
And
he's dark.
I gotta go to the dark beam. I wonder if I could hit him with Annihilator.
Whoa. Is that what it always looks like when it charges?
Huh? Probably.
I guess I never noticed. Because you never had a need to charge up the...
Right.
I mean, you are doing good amounts of damage. It just doesn't feel like it because the dark beam's so quiet.
Yeah, right. It doesn't feel... Oh, jeez. Don't come at me, bro. Oh, he changed. But I got to get the shot off now.
Come on. Lame sauce, Emperor Aang. It's a bunch of lame sauce. Yeah, suck it. I'm not sure you'd want to use the Annihilator Beam, though.
I know. But this is the last part. I think I might have missed something. Oh, yeah, I did. When he was in that... When he had the shield bubble thing, you know? I think that was supposed to be scanned.
No,
oh, well.
You
doesn't have, matter at this
no,
point.
No, you got 100% of them.
No. That was of the mutated part.
No, you got 100%.
No, it said Emperor Aang and it said 80.
No.
Uh-oh. You gonna throw a little temper tantrum there, bud?
It looks like what he's just fucking little skirt.
Shoot him in the butt! Ah, missed. You can shoot him in the butt like that. Aw, stupid
man.
Knee. My knee! That should weaken him a lot, because it's his knee.
Bam. Calling Dark Beam. Nailed it.
Classic switch. You know, I haven't even had to use any of the visors. What?
What the hell?
How is that not hurting him?
I don't know. Where's your gun? Oh. That was really weird.
Yeah, just peek your head out.
Right. The Ing. Now, what is the story behind the Ing? After we've gone so far, I don't even remember what they're about anymore.
They're just the dark energy that took over this planet, I guess. I don't really know how to describe it anything other than that. They've had just however long struggle with the Luminoth.
Oh, okay.
I think. Or no. That they've had that struggle with the Luminoth because they took over, like, the...
Oh, you fucking knees, dude.
Oh,
come
my.
Come on. You're better than this.
Wait for it. And shoot him in the butt.
Nicely done. Light beam.
Was it? I couldn't see the change.
Well, he just goes back and forth between each one.
I couldn't... Well, yeah. Well, I couldn't tell if it actually had changed. Yeah, suck it. I think he changed, didn't he?
And you can't hurt him with the other beam.
You might be able to. Oh, boy. Yeah.
Dark beam.
Yeah.
How fast does the dark beam super missile shoot?
Oh, it's super slow.
Is it?
Well, actually not that slow. I'll show.
It would be something if you, like, got right up in his face, it would be worth it, but...
I'll try it, right? It makes a black hole.
Oh, that's awesome.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. It works better on normal scrub enemies.
Yeah, boss is probably not the... I feel like the dark beam just, like, doesn't get the job done.
Nope. I agree.
You've definitely, like, done them. I would say this is, like, an 80 to 20% damage ratio of light beam to dark beam damage.
I don't know. I almost think I've gotten more on this.
You're not doing any damage with the
Oh, it
the
doesn't
power.
Actually hurt
No,
him?
It's all light beam and dark beam stuff.
Couldn't actually tell.
Yeah, it puts him in that state. If you could get the sunburst in, that would be a one-hit
Oh,
KO.
That one's even slower, though.
I know, but, like, it would literally
Which
be
is kind of contradictory, considering that.
It's light?
Yeah.
Come on, bitch. Yeah! Fucking suck it.
Anticlimactic.
Guess what? Plot twist. That's not the final boss. Shocker.
I definitely missed that one scan, but... Oh, well. Doesn't matter, because I didn't get him anyway.
The whole playthrough, and he just fucks it up.
You guys got to watch me scan everything, not even get 100.
Not even get...
Not disappointed at all.
No. Oh, thank you.
Boom.
Couldn't get
Watch, now I get to plug it right into the energy.
Blam!
Yeah, because that makes sense.
That's a very provocative stance she's doing.
That angle and everything? Mm-hmm.
Yep. The knees thing is just so weird. The hooks. I feel like that's unnecessary. Do you get a new feature from this?
No.
Damn it.
It's end game. End game, bro.
Well, it could be like when you go against Mother Brain.
Oh, yeah. This last part is the best. I almost didn't beat it last time.
Really?
Well, mostly because it's timed.
Have you beaten this on hyper mode before?
Well, hyper mode's not in the original, I don't think. It's just the... See? It's timed. It's actually timed. Like, the actual boss fight is timed.
Oh, my God. Fuck that noise, dude.
You're telling
so
me?
So you gotta legit, like, kick the shit out of Dark Samus.
Uh-huh. And she does a bunch of different moves where you can't hit her at some points, and then the window for hitting her is, like, super small.
But you know now that when she does her roly-roly thing that you can hit her.
Well, she's completely different now.
Oh.
It's very different.
Wow! Way to spoil it for me!
Well, you'll see.
Last episode.
You'll all see.
The Krabby Patty. You know, why didn't he ever just fucking walk up and buy...
A Krabby Patty. Or get someone else to buy one for him and then bring it back and be like, oh, hey, check it out. If you didn't notice, we were talking about SpongeBob real quick.
He literally could have just... been like, I want to do a business proposal where I buy your recipe.
Bajillion dollars. Right now.
Heck yeah. Mr. Krabs would have been a stingy bitch.
He would have been like, oh my goodness, $1 billion.
Whoa. Holy shit.
Girl, she's gone downhill since last time. Have you lost weight? No.
I just get a quick scan on you real fast.
All right, let me actually...
Oh, she's got two forms, huh?
Yeah, Dark Samus 3 and Dark Samus 4.
Oh, fuck.
Morphology. Dark supercharged with phase-on energy. Targets web... Wait. Systems are at full power. Phase-on exposure has rendered dark invisible to...
Your dark visor.
Your dark visor. Great. Cool. That's good to know. Look, she does that like a buttload of times.
And you can't hit her while she's doing this?
I can't. Can't.
Not even the... Whoa! Unnecessary, madam. And window.
And to the window, to the wall.
Holy shit.
Nope. Okay. Just making sure that's...
I don't think the game would lie to you.
Yeah, well, that didn't do anything. See, like...
I mean, you hurt her a little bit.
Did I?
Yeah.
Actually, because I didn't think I did.
This is hard.
Oh, I thought she was actually going to get you.
Going to get you.
Can you only hurt her in this visor?
I don't know. It doesn't feel like I'm... Am I hitting her with actual shots? You know what? Screw this. Nope. Wrong one.
Annihilator.
And she's done. Switch visors! Does this 5 million times.
So you killed Emperor Aang, and now what's happening? The planet's trying to explode?
Yeah. The dark part of the world is exploding because I sucked up all the energy.
Oh, okay.
It's like a time thing. It's like you get a certain amount of energy, and then you got to do this whole thing again. Like, there's got to be a way to stop this. It's super annoying.
Look at that.
Like, look how much time I'm wasting.
Yeah, I know.
Whoops. Where? What? See, this is so ridiculous. I think she changes that a certain... Oh, she might have done it. Oh, that's it.
What's that?
I had to do that. I had to... Watch. Hold on. Oh, that wasn't it. Nope. A whole lot of nope. Come on, do the thing.
That's not the thing.
Stop! There. Darn it, I didn't do it. I have to absorb that.
Why?
Because it hurts her.
That's kind of... What? How does it hurt her?
You'll see. Soon enough. It's... Yeah, it's weird. Very strange.
But it hurts us too?
If I don't absorb it correctly.
Oh, it's like the first one.
Yeah, I have to absorb it and then shoot it back at her, essentially.
The very thing that you loved was what brought you down.
Pretty much. But that also took me forever to figure out, like, why would I think to absorb this?
Yeah.
Like, seriously.
Well, I'm glad that the Annihilator beam can... Yeah, I was like, wait a minute here. Yay, 100%.
Like, where's Dark Samus 4? Ow!
You got 100% though.
Oh, well, for her, yeah.
Boomstick.
It's just funny. This boss gives me more trouble than the stupid Emperor Aang.
Right, I feel like Dark Samus is like the ultimate kind of like rival, so.
For this series, yeah, I guess so. Yeah, you done?
You done, mate?
Yep, you're done. Yeah, keep doing this thing. Over and over. Ah, missile. Nope, that's a missile. That's gonna be a missile.
How do you... I can't tell, like, what she does differently about it.
That...
Oh, well, yeah, I guess that makes sense. Oh, you're so close. Oh my god, one more! One more, baby!
I bet you it's two. Darn it, and if I get hurt too much, it stops me. So it's like, stupid. Come on. Take it.
Annihilator beam. Well,
now it's
definitely
gonna
be one more.
I would think so! And I have 3 minutes. 3 minutes!
Is that gonna be enough for you to get off the planet?
Oh, yeah, it's done after.
Get out of the... Stop going near the Phazon.
I'm not.
Oh, I thought you were. I thought that's what you were getting.
No. It's the shots that if I don't absorb them, and they hurt me enough.
If you back away, you'll get more of a wide angle from it.
Well, then I won't get them.
Boom. Fucking crushed it.
That's it.
GG's. That's
GG's all around, guys. Get ready. It's gonna show a super secret ending because we got 100%. Hundy, look at it. She got eyeballs on her hand.
It's creepy. She's like legit fucking creepy like this.
Yeah, I know. She's got like a third eye and everything. Weird.
Yikes.
I mean, she's so badass. Just, I know you're dead. Don't even try it. I'm not afraid of you.
I think she is kind of like that's, I don't know, part intimidation. What the hell?
And... Well, there she goes. Oh, man. But then, I wonder if she's actually dead.
Yeah, I was going to say, that begs the question, do you know if she's actually dead or not?
Be a satisfactory answer for me. Uh-oh.
It's like the end of Inception when the fucking thing just keeps spinning and you don't know.
Yeah, but this one has a resolution.
I guess.
The next game.
Yeah, until they bring Prime 4 back.
Oh, no. Ah, my way out. Watch. This is totally like... I can't do that. Oh, she just like jumps past, runs through them like, oh my goodness, nothing. And then she does this like, I can't jump that high normally. I don't think so. It's hard to tell.
Your double jump is like definitely able to do that sort of thing. Holy shit, we've been doing this for 32 minutes.
Oh wow, didn't feel that long.
No,
right?
I didn't realize that. It was...
look at that. Like, what the heck?
Yeah, that's a little.
And then like
that's
a little superhero landing, and then, but she looks at the explosion. They're all trying to get out because they know they're going to die.
Good for you, yellow.
And there
fuckers.
Goes the dark aether.
And the planet has been resolved. Look at that texture pack.
It's nice and blue now.
Look at it. Look. I want you to look at it.
Now all the Luminoth are back out.
You gave me the ugly.
Is that what they're calling it these days?
The ugly.
I got the ugly.
I am ugly and I'm proud.
SpongeBob, you're never gonna feel better until you get this thing off your chest. You're right.
Gotta get that like suction, like.
I am.
Look at them all. Look at them all. Just yeah. Sam's like, why am I in a fucking power suit now?
Because the light energy took it back. I don't know. I can't explain it either, man. It's just how Metroid works.
Well, I'm glad you're eternally grateful, you fucker.
But I honestly like
you're not
you the
even
best
a Chozo.
In this suit. Fucking. She looks so cool in this suit.
Oh, it's her signature Varia suit.
I know. It looks so cool. Classic, like, anime ending wave by, like,
I'm such a
by,
badass.
I'm not going to look at you. I'm just going to wave behind me. Like,
I think it's like I think nothing of it. It's just I'm doing my job kind of thing, you know?
Oh, yeah. But I think that it just happens a lot in anime. That's
everybody
what they
loves
do.
Samus. Oh, my God. Zero Suit Samus. I'll just have to go watch Smash 4. Wow, they've changed her face a lot. Wow.
They try to get the sexy. Like,
we should retro react cringe / R when they tried to make Zero
Suit. That was ending one. We still got another ending.
Oh, really?
I think so, man. The physics of that.
Oh, boy. It's like, you didn't know she was a girl?
What? If you were playing by now and you didn't know she was a girl, shame on you.
Seriously, hearing after
wait,
she gets hurt.
Here it is. Oh, I thought that... Which one was the other secret ending? Maybe it's after this?
It might be in the...
Should I try to click something or should we wait?
Okay.
All right.
Usually two skips shit.
Nope, nothing. We gotta wait.
Oh my God.
Well... You'll probably end up cutting this out anyways.
Oh, you're fucking right, I will.
Unless there's a secret ending, then you can do a time lapse, go through it, and be like, oh, you'll just hear us talking really fast. So I'm going to talk really slow in case he does a time lapse, and you can hear me normally. That would be hilarious.
I don't think it works that way.
Probably not. It's unfortunate. Well, guys, that was fun. I didn't get all the scans, but it was fun. My favorite Metroid. Not really, it's not my favorite.
Your favorite's Metroid?
My favorite of the Prime series, for sure.
Oh, okay. Oh, really? I think Prime 1's my favorite.
I started with Prime 2 for whatever
Executive
reason, so this
producer
one's my favorite.
Satoru Iwata!
Kevin.
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 Not Game Grumps Kevin. Kevin from SpongeBob.
I don't know. I don't think we're going to make people wait. There's YouTube. I don't care.
Well, we have to wait anyway.
Oh, we're already at Nintendo of America, so it doesn't even matter.
Yeah, it's not super long because games just do not have
a bajillion people. We literally beat this game one day before he's leaving for Seattle. And I have to go to work in 2 hours. Isn't that good? I still got to clean my car out, too.
I got to pack.
You still got to pack more shit?
I just got to put it in my backpack.
Oh, okay.
And I just have to wash the clothes before I do that.
I bet your room is wicked empty now.
It's actually not that empty because most of it was closed and they were in drawers.
Oh.
So the closet looks kind of emptier. But I didn't pack all like the knickknacks from high school,
What's
you know,
John
different
do with himself?
War things. I don't know. He might redo the room as long as he didn't touch my stuff that's still there.
Basically, you use your parents as a storage unit.
Well, I mean, I don't have a whole lot. It's mostly in the closet, so
be
fine.
Your base stuff is still there.
Yeah.
That you never touch.
I'm considering buying a new base once I get out there.
Really?
Yeah.
That'd be awesome.
Just to have something to do in some of my free time that's not computer related for once.
If you do, just get a 5-string.
5-string?
Yeah, don't even start with a 4-string. Just fucking go right to a 5-string.
Go right to 5-string.
Yep.
All right.
Because having that low...
I might get a legit guitar too, because it'll be nice to get if you can play a guitar, you can kind of play... Like, obviously, you can't play bass, super well like the pros, but you could transition pretty easily.
Yeah, you could BS your way through it.
Yeah.
And...
So I think it'd be nice to get some of that down a little bit. Mm-hmm. That'd be kind of fun to do. Mess around with a
little
bit.
Most bass players would scathe you for that, but I just... I don't care because it's
they cannot deny that you could, switch from guitar to bass somewhat easily.
You can.
You
can't do fucking slapping Victor Wooten but you could definitely
be automatically bass pro, but you could play. You could play it. No doubt about it.
And then you get all your calluses on your fingers from the guitar, which makes playing bass a lot easier, too.
Yeah.
Because you rip your fingers open a lot faster on a bass than you do on a...
Yeah, I need finger strength. That'll help.
Something in my pocket that I don't know what it is.
Maybe if I go climbing and do some... Because that builds up finger strength.
Get a PRS.
PRS?
Like my purple one.
All about that. Oh, man. More Nintendo of America. What the heck?
Jeff Miller. He's in everything, dude.
Really?
Yeah, and Leslie Swan is in every Metroid.
Well, good for them.
I think her name already passed, though.
Testing coordination. Tim Casey. One person. One! Just one.
How many fucking people are in Retro Studios?
I don't know. A lot more now. Just think about that. Like, you
Tatsumi
used to put...
Kimishima! President of Kimishima now.
Oh!
That's... He used to be president of Nintendo of America.
I feel like you said that last game, too, when we did Prime 1.
No, because Satoru Iwata was still alive then.
When we did the last Prime?
Yeah. A long time ago.
It wasn't that long.
I'm pretty sure.
I don't know. Maybe.
Whoa. Mission final, 100%, 11 hours on the fucking dot!
Oh, holy balls! Wait,
what?
11 hours? That doesn't seem right. I don't know.
Because remember, you gotta think about that extra couple hours you did to get all the items.
Well, I thought it was too short, to be honest. Bam, bam. So we could have finished this game in a day if we wanted. Oh, here's the ending. There we go.
Look at all that phase on.
Well, now you know. Not dead.
Shocker.
And why does she take that form, though?
Yeah.
Like, you could take literally any form you wanted.
Especially with
Phazon. But she takes the same as Samus. Why? The world may never know.
good, solid sentence to end the series on. Good note. Last series we're ever doing together on the East Coast, and you're just going to fucking
the world may never know.
Finish it that way. Okay, guys. Well, thanks for sticking around this fucking 40-minute episode. We'll
Woo!
See you next time.
Bye, guys.
Well, we won't. I will.
I'll see you.
Yeah, he's doing his own thing.
The Gregorian chant.
It's over. It's finally over.